Is that what your speech is about?
I wrote about what it means to support someone unconditionally, even when they haven't been entirely honest with you. And how everybody needs somebody to be inspired by. Somebody who sets the bar really high. Somebody will put someone else's needs before their own and not resent them for it. Somebody who always expects you to do the right thing and then forgives you when you don't. I wrote it about you.
Everything is blank until you draw me. Touching on my body like you know me. Right.